Aye, I waited for one such as you. A proven warrior who knows honor and glory. You may not be of the tribe, but your deeds make you kin nonetheless. Far has the call of the ancients brought me. Even now, I can hear their words, offering redemption for our failures at Mount Ariat so long ago. Be my champion. Accompany me into the glacier. Help me gain the wisdom of the ancients, and give purpose to my broken people. Be on guard. This glacier has claimed many of my bravest warriors. Ha!
I'm not ready yet.
Sorcerer would bar our way. Bring it down.
I'm not ready yet.
Strong here. I can feel a purpose beyond that door. We must find a way through.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
No! Not...
That voice... A shaman of the tribe?
You! You're the warrior. He is near. You must not let him consume you too. Oh no! No! No!
Chieftain of the bear tribe... You are here to answer the call. Now you are mine, just as those who have come before you.
I
I need time.
Yes. I am Kravit, once a shaman of the Bear Tribe, searching for a way to make amends for the past, imprisoned by those I sought aid from. You have succeeded where I failed. Ancestors be praised. Chieftain of the Bear Tribe, you and your champion have done well. Tell me, what of our people?
They have sacrificed much in our pursuit of the Ancient's call. They have suffered, and they have learned loss.
Strength alone failed us, said Ariat. But you have forged new bonds of brotherhood, accomplished much. Take my blessing back to our people. Find a new destiny. Dwell on the past. No more.
Rest well, Kravit, shaman of the Bear Tribe.